refinery. So from this architecture, it's very simple and straightforward design. You can easily identify. Here we have a wireless instrument. You can install the wireless instrument everywhere in your plant. Then this wireless instrument will be connected to the gateway, we call IoT gateway, to collect data. From gateway data will be sent to on-premise server. This is an industrial on-premise server.
Bye.